This is a early 19th century, probably around 1820, 1830, Dieppe crucifix. Wonderful ivory. There is one or two issues. I mean, generally, he's got a wonderfully carved face. There's a couple of fingers missing on either hand, and his thorn of crowns has disappeared. But lovely mahogany stand. And a lovely colour piece of ivory. Thank you very much.